Hey guys, and welcome. In today's video, I'll show you how anyone, even if you have no coding skills and draws like a 5-year-old like me, can use AI to create a custom website from a drawing or a screenshot using free tools. I'll be showing you a couple of tools anyone can use. And I promise, your drawing skills can't be as bad as mine, and you'll still get great results. A year ago, OpenAI released ChatGPT to the world, and since then, things have moved fast. For this, to design a custom website, you'll first need a designer to create the initial mockup, and then once that was done, you will need a frontend developer to take that design and create the code around it. But with the rise of AI, it's getting easier and easier for people to do it all themselves. And Photoshop recently gave us Firefly to create content from text. OpenAI gave us Dolly. ChatGPT began to be able to code, and now a year later, it's even better than it used to be. A year ago, the tools I'm about to show you would have been hard to even imagine existing. And now they're here. And not only that, they're freely available to anyone. Imagine where we'll be in a year. Will there even be a need for web developers at that point? I'd love to hear your thoughts about this in the comments. This is TL Draw. It's an open source solution using the OpenAI Vision API. And you can either choose to run this locally on your computer by following these instructions. All links will be in the description down below. Or you can use the hosted version, which is the one I'm going to show you now. To use this, you'll need a OpenAI API key. You can get that from OpenAI. In here, you can create a new secret key. I recommend creating one you can delete afterwards when you're done playing with this. Name it something useful, copy the key, and paste this in here. We're ready to start using this tool. Let's make something simple to begin with. I'll just draw this out. Add a heading here, move this to the center. I like a button of some kind. Sign up. This probably a bit smaller. Make the heading large. And let's add a subheading here. That looks pretty good. Up here you can align it if you want to center it. Let's select it all and press make it real. That went pretty smooth. It looks pretty cool compared to this just a simple drawing. Let's try something harder. I'll just delete this. What I'm about to do now is create a whole new website. Let's draw a website container for this one. Probably looks something like that. We'll add a, what I imagine would be a menu bar up here. Let's add text, the actual menu. Let's do home, contact, about. Let's add a hero section down here. Let's add a headline. My hero headline. Yeah. Start off with something awesome. There, make it smaller. Now I like to center this in the middle. This make it blue. We hope so. Okay, let's try this. Below this, I would like to add like a media component. And let's do some text over here. My sub headline. Okay, let's try again. There we go. Probably center this and make it large. Copy paste something. Okay. And make this smaller. Let's add some kind of contact box down here. Contact me. Put in your email. Your subject. This is your message. Just a submit button down here. Let's make a note somewhere. It's not completely aligned, but we'll probably do for a quick demo. And let's make that real. While we wait for ChatGPT to do its magic, if you like this content, hit the like button down below. If you could hit the subscribe button, it means the world to me, as this makes it possible for me to keep making great content for you guys. With that said, it's done. Let's have a look. So it didn't completely do what I expected. I can make this bigger. Have another go at it. Why not? It's a bit better. It does look like it. Okay, so it made room here for the image. Create a contact box. It is submit button. Round corners on the buttons. Wow, guys, this works. Just this little note. All right, I must say, pretty nice design from a simple drawing. But what if you can't draw and you have a screenshot of a website you would like to create? Well, let me show you another cool tool. First, let's find a website we'd like to copy. Let's just do New York Times. Just snap a screenshot of this. The next tool I'm about to show you is screenshot to code. And this is just the same GPT Vision API to generate websites from screenshots. As before, you can self-host this if you want to. And they do have a hosted solution you can use too. And I'm about to show you how that works. So what you're going to do is open this up. In here, you can disable this if you don't want to generate placeholder images from Dolly. I'll just leave it on for now. Then you're going to paste your API key and click save. And this is the New York Times picture I took right before. And what will happen now is this will start generating the whole HTML for this page, and it will show these image placeholders. As I didn't deactivate the Dolly free generation, it will start generating images in a second when it's done with the rest of the page. All right, it's done. It did use some random images generated for the articles. The benefit of this, you can tell the AI what to change after this. There is a code view right here where you can copy the full code used on this site. If you liked today's video, I would highly appreciate a like on the video. And if you like tech content like this, please consider subscribing, as this means the world to me and allows me to keep making great content for you guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.